the Nevada State Police Agency, of course, in mourning over this tragedy.
8 News Now reporter Joshua Pagero spoke to the Nevada Police Union president, who expressed sadness, disappointment, and anger.
Troopers Michael Abate and Alberto Felix were doing their jobs in a profession where risking your life comes with a title.
Tomorrow's never promised. Tomorrow's not a guarantee. And we try to go out there and do the best job that we can.
And doing their best jobs is what Trooper Dan Gordon says led to the senseless deaths of both troopers on Thursday. Gordon is the president of the Nevada Police Union and called this incident a devastating loss.
It's tough. I mean, it's a very eye-opening experience. My heart is broken. I feel for the wives and the children of the two heroes.
4 NSP troopers have died over the past 3 years in the line of duty. Gordon says there is a recklessness and a lack of awareness among some drivers on Nevada highways.
Just one small mistake can cost a life. If you're not paying attention.
It's a tragedy that has shaken to the core of state police's faith that they can count on returning home after their shift ends.
Unfortunately, we're here now having to discuss and talk about two troopers that lost their lives and giving the ultimate sacrifice for public safety.
Gordon also says he's upset that the deaths of Abate and Felix came at the hands of a suspected drunk driver. Gordon declined commenting on that case due to its ongoing nature. Joshua Pagero, 8 News Now.
The Nevada Police Union President Dan Gordon thanked everyone who has reached out to the agency with their support and their prayers, and he encourages all drivers to be hyper vigilant when you're on the roads.